Greyhound Racing at Richmond. Good evening, Gary.
Very good evening, Paul. Good evening, everyone. Still a very warm evening coming up here at Richmond. Still on about 36 degrees at the moment. Hopefully they'll get down a couple of degrees by the first race, and once the sun goes down, it should drop into the low 20s. We've got three late scratchings, and they're all in the one race. Race number 9, take out 5, Bugatti Rain, 7, She's Single, and number 8, Dantelar. So in race 9, numbers 5, 7 and 8 are all out. So with those scratchings, my selections now become 3-1-2-6. 3-1-2-6 with a couple of them coming out with the late ones. My best, race 1, number 2, Super Fast Love. Nearly broke the record at Nowra last start. Small field, I think he'll be off and gone down the back. Race 1, number 2, Super Fast Love. And then over to race number 7, we see the queen of the track go around here in Poco Dorado. Like a surprise, she opened $1.70 this morning, so you can get on up. She'll win that. Race 7, number 3, Poco Dorado. Gives you around about $2.20 the all up for two good things this evening. Okay, as I said, three late scratchings. Race 9, 5, 7 and 8 out. Back for the first of our 11 at 7.22.
Thanks,
Gary. Thanks, mate. Mate, do you want the updates during the night?
I think he's probably got Wendy ahead of you tonight.
Oh, Wentworth Park, of course, of course. I keep forgetting.
We'll probably just do the updates from the studio.
All good. Not a problem, mate. Okay. Okay, Paul. See ya. Bye.